Hey, look at this. The author of this book not only claims that stuff like witches and all exist, but you can actually channel their powers to speak to the dead.
Well, they already said it. They're already dead. What would be the point in speaking to them?
Don't be stupid, boy. It's not why would you want to speak to them? It's the fact that you actually can.
You got any beer back there?
No class with you young ones. Thought I'd make a special of these books this week. Very interesting subject, the occult.
Well, you channel these powers anyway.
Well, a seance, obviously.
Well, you want to give it a go?
You seriously want to give it a go?
What's wrong, old man? Are you scared?
You little shit.
Just a one-off sort of thing.
Think I have something here.
What is it?
Well, it says that we can contact any dead member of a family. I just have to read this line here and finish it off.
Well, who do we choose then?
I'd like to speak to my grandfather again. He died when I was only 13, and I never got a chance to tell him how much I love him.
Okay, grandfather it is.
Voco in profundum, interitum, ad visitandum diligentes. Vocamus manes irum Aveus.
Grandfather? Yes, it is. I missed you so much.
Well, I call that a success.
I'll go check it out. Must be that damn stack of autobiographies.
Where's she gone? Stay here.